Getting greener on the job. Workers and business owners headed to the Rhode Island Convention Center to talk cleaner energy while doing business. Congressman Jim Langevin headlined the workshop today, saying he wants Rhode Island to become a leader in clean energy research. Today's workshops outlined how training and careers can better preserve our natural resources.